Exercise 181 of Senior 1, we're looking at the last harmonic arpeggios of the G chord. By now, I'm sure you're feeling much more comfortable using it. If not, keep practicing it, because you will be using it eventually. It's a very popular, very common chord to use. So, with that being said, last exercise is on the 6th string, then to 4, 3, 2, and 1, and as we're going down, we're up picking it 2. Okay, let's play that one. 60 beats per minute. So 1, 2, 3, and 4.